Welcome back to the channel. If you're over 50 and looking for ways to make money online or invest for the future, you've probably realized how much the digital world has to offer. But with all the opportunities comes one big challenge: staying safe online. Today, we will talk about the essential steps you can take to protect your personal information while working or investing online. Let's get into it. Online safety becomes more important than ever as we spend more time online, whether for work, managing investments, or side hustles. Identity theft, hacking, and scams can happen to anyone, but they often target people who are less familiar with digital tools. And if you're over 50 and new to working online, you want to ensure you're taking the right precautions. Don't worry, it's not complicated to protect yourself online. Let me walk you through some simple but effective steps to make sure your information stays safe while you work or invest. First things first, let's talk about passwords. We've all been guilty of using simple passwords or the same one for multiple accounts. But the reality is that weak passwords are one of the easiest ways for hackers to get into your accounts. The best thing you can do is create strong, unique passwords for each account. A good rule of thumb is at least 12 characters, mixing uppercase, lowercase, numbers, and symbols. And if that sounds like a lot to remember, don't worry, there's a solution. Password managers like LastPass or 1Password store all your passwords in one secure place. You only need to remember one master password, and the app handles the rest. That way, you can have strong, unique passwords for each of your online accounts without the headache of remembering them all. Next up is two-factor authentication, or 2FA. This adds an extra layer of protection to your accounts. Even if someone gets hold of your password, they still won't be able to access your account without a second verification, like a code sent to your phone. Most major platforms, including your bank or investment accounts, offer 2FA. It's easy to set up, and it makes a big difference in keeping your information secure. Now, let's talk about one of the most common threats: phishing scams. These are fake emails, texts, or websites that look legitimate, but are designed to trick you into sharing your personal information. Be cautious about clicking on links or downloading attachments from unknown sources. If you receive an email asking for your login information or personal details, even if it looks real, double-check by visiting the website directly instead of clicking the link in the email. You can also hover over links in emails to see where they actually lead. If something feels off, trust your gut and don't click it. When working or managing investments online, it's important to make sure you're using a secure internet connection. Avoid using public Wi-Fi for sensitive activities, like checking your bank accounts or logging into work platforms. If you need to use public Wi-Fi, make sure to use a VPN or virtual private network, which keeps your connection secure and private. A VPN encrypts your data, making it much harder for hackers to steal your information. It's also crucial to keep your devices safe. Make sure you're using antivirus software on your computers and keep all your devices, including your phone, updated with the latest security patches. Outdated software can have security vulnerabilities that hackers can exploit, so enabling automatic updates is a simple but powerful way to keep your devices secure. For those of you looking to invest online, whether through stocks, bonds, or even cryptocurrencies, be careful about where and how you're investing. Stick to well-known, trusted platforms, and always do your research before putting your money into anything. Unfortunately, there are a lot of investment scams out there, especially targeting older adults. If something sounds too good to be true, like guaranteed returns or can't-miss opportunities, it probably is. Always verify the legitimacy of the investment before diving in. At the end of the day, staying safe online doesn't have to be overwhelming. By taking a few simple steps, like using strong passwords, enabling two-factor authentication, avoiding phishing scams, and protecting your devices, you can confidently work and invest online without worrying about your personal information falling into the wrong hands. Thanks so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tips on how to make money, retire early, or simply manage your finances, especially if you're over 50. Stay safe, and I'll see you in the next video.